It's a lightweight title fight between Awesome and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. Lights Out is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamazaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world.
Awesome. Lights out.
You ready?
And here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Lights Out, white trunks for Awesome. We have been witness to many great championships. Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
Throws an elbow and another. He's on his feet.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big power jab. Vicious combination. Otto, another strong jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
He connects with the left. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
High kick!
He hurt him! Oh, and he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Hurt him with that right.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Out of the body again.
Look at this.
Strong jab. Punches and bunches. He wants to finish.
Big right hand.
He locked him with that right hand.
How good is this?
Oh, very nice.
Big combination. Big back fist. Damaging left hand. Oh, big body kick.
Oh, combination.
Big straight punch.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Big shot. Oh, big right hand. Solid jab.
Oh,
these are big strikes.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep. Oh, combination.
What a jab.
Round one.
He is going after it here.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Head kick. Turning into an all-out slugfest. 30 seconds.
Side control.
Good connection by Awesome. The horn sounds for the end of round number one. The round is over, and we have two knockdowns scored from Awesome.
Two big knockdowns and a very, very dangerous fight for his opponent. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a very exciting round.
Just keep doing what we work on. Strikes, strikes.
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight.
He's taking some shots now.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
Steps forward with his right leg. Now he's in southpaw.
Oh, my goodness!
The kick lands and he's down.
There's a left that connects. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position there.
beautiful jab.
Good combination.
Up the middle. That uppercut.
Wow.
Oh, my. Oh, and he's knocked down.
Oh, he's back to his feet. Big uppercut.
Nice combination.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, solid jab.
Body kick, look at that.
Big kick misses.
Beautiful body shot there.
Big combination.
Great head kick.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, that's a big left. Shot to the body.
Nice jab. Nasty combinations here.
He scores with a huge left. Oh, and another jab. Oh!
This could be it.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Hard left hand. Big shots.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, he's landing.
Powerful left hand. Rocked him with that right hand.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Wow!
Wow! Big kick.
Lands a hard kick. Oh, stunning jab. Oh, he gets caught.
Oh, powerful kick. Takes a look at it.
30 seconds.
Big roundhouse kick. Nice straight to the body.
Joe doing a good job with his jab.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And that's the end of round number two. A great back and forth battle in that round.
Incredible round. Both fighters landed some huge blows. Both guys were in big trouble. Amazing fight. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Great, great. Nice way to finish. That's what I'm talking about. Listen, he's still hurt. When you come out, this is the game plan. Go after him right away. Go after him and finish this.
Ariani getting us set for round number three.
Very good guy. Lucky, you know?
He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
Lands a giant kick. Vicious shot to the body.
Man, he just missed.
Oh, what a combination. Big left hand.
Back and forth battle.
Hard jab. Straight punch.
Combination.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Strong
jab.
Oh, big left.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body. Big combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
More from the man, huh?
Power jab.
Oh, straight punch. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to see you fucking climb out.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Big straight punch.
Whoa, he got tagged.
This could be it right here. He hurt him with that hook. That's a big punch from the clinch.
He connects with the leg. And he pulls away.
Awesome's overhand left nearly connects.
There he goes with a 1-2. Man, that cut is getting worse.
Nice straight right.
Again, the straight right by Turner.
Awesome's continuing to attack that bad eye. He certainly is targeting it. And the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Good jab by Austin.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Man, weak.
Under a minute.
Excellent shot.
Look at that. I was giving 100. Nigga, living my head. That's it.
He moves to stacking him now.
Damn, he's good at this shit.
20 seconds.
Fucked up. Oh.
He's stacking him again.
I'm gonna understand it. Got him 9 seconds, man.
They have fought for 15 minutes, and we are headed to the championship.
Nigga, whipping my ass, boo.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you and I both thought that fight was over.
Yeah, the referee could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle.
Championship round. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar for our UFC champion. That said, the top contender, hanging tough, looks very good in this five-round fight. What a back and forth battle. Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
Good defense. Nice counter by Turner. Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Austin. Landing 60% of the strikes. Great jab by Lights Out. He's able to block the punch.
Look at this.
Awesome's damage on his body is very visible. And it continues to get worse. That jab extremely effective throughout this entire fight.
Good 1-2. Wow!
Tammy, I
threw him away. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
You say what?
Oh, very nice.
Wow! Good combination.
You gonna call her, talk to her now?
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
You gonna call it?
Powerful
attack
right
up on her now?
With the head kick. Oh, big body kick.
Ain't no point in her calling.
He blocks the punch.
Going for the takedown here.
What's he work close to? Oh, God. He's finished it.
That's it. He's out. He's out.
You say what?
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Oh, he do FBI shit.
Let's check out the action with the official decision.
Take my head. My last three. Oh man, we're a little rusty, y'all. We're a little rusty. I see you swinging for the fences at this funky boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchy boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you're coming now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double ones. We spell out prize money, let me ball up. See the number one contender, make a rise up to his ball out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learn the song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's what lame y'all. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk, cause I make you fall. My daily fix will break the phone. I get the grip.
dream. All I know is going to be coming to my job. I'm going to be
coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Lights Out and El Toro. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. What an even matchup. Everything between these two fighters today is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC. This
is with the collegiate.
Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a kickboxer. He's at 6 foot tall, weighing in 150 pounds.
He must with the collegiate.
California Martinez. And now introducing the winner, fighting at the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He's at 6 foot tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Turner.
She must want to collegiate. She had to.
Our referee for this fight is Dan Mergliotta. Lights out.
Why ain't nobody tagging her name? Her page.
Here we go.
This person is actually a page.
3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for El Toro. Black trunks for Lights Out. Nice.
Nice one, too.
Turner with a good side kick.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Absolutely. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Oh, big right hand. Nice uppercut.
Oh,
there's a nice combination.
Spinning back fist on the button.
Big combination.
Hard straight punch.
Oh!
Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 16 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Turner!
Lights out. Winner by knockout.
Now somebody else done died in a car crash. This girl named Isha. I think she went to collegiate. I think she went to school movie because everybody that I went to school with keep posting her. Why the fuck? He pulled a motherfucking pickle out of his damn jacket. Funny shit.
That, you know, it was just your game. Couldn't get into a rhythm tonight. Is that what it was? Based on their defense or just not feeling it or what?
I was pretty poor. You know what I'm saying? It seemed like you only answered. You only ask questions when we lose. It's a weird thing with your game. Always come around when we lose, I swear. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, he was back at his ass.
Couldn't get into a rhythm tonight. Is that what it was? Based on their defense or just not feeling it or what?
Seems like you only ask questions. It's a weird thing with your game. Always come around when we lose. Yeah, okay.
For you,
he
said.
Man, she got a fucking glass bottle.
Out together. Hey, whatever. She and I'm from Texas. I'm like, what the fuck is going on with the cop? I gotta catch this. What y'all doing? Like, what is this, Brace? What you doing with the cop? It ain't a Pepsi, though. He said you got a Coke, okay?
He said it ain't a Pepsi, though. Funny as shit. Yeah, I hate when girls want to show off their ass and got no ass. Don't you hate when girls do that?
No.
You want to? You like to show off your ass and you got no ass?
I got an ass. What the fuck
are
you talking about?
Yeah. It's like nice and plump.
Man, you want speaker?
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Lights Out and Lights Out.
What? You look at that. You was going along with it.
For this lightweight collision, both fighters are 25.
Fuck, you were going along with it. And then realized it was too good to get bad.
Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC. Lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This nigga named Millie Webster.
Lights out.
Millie Webster. Lights out. See what you're about, son.
Here we go.
That was
fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
What's poppin', son?
Lights out gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Yeah, Millie walking after this fight, Millie.
Tried to time a straight weird. Right. The huge head kick is blocked.
Okay.
Good slip and counter by Lights Out. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Lights Out with a strong jab. Trying to connect on that jab.
He is really finding a hole for those body kicks.
Joe, you're all over it. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight. Lights out with a good left hook.
Very nice kicks.
What? Yeah.
He misses with the straight right. Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage.
Yep, no doubt about that.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Nice parry there.
Now I'm laughing because this nigga needs to say if I'm funny in my ear.
He slips the punch. And another strike lands. And he counters with the straight right. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
He has a block. Fuck that.
He does a good job parrying that strike away. Weber with a big leg kick. midsection.
Nice body kick.
Head kick.
Why the fuck is he doing that, dude? You keep throwing those fucking hands up like you don't know. Maybe you lose this motherfucker fight.
Big straight punch. Hard kick to the body lands. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Cool.
Big right
hand. Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Huge right hand.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Oh, what a combination.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Final minute of round one.
Running.
Oh!
Running from his ass whooping. He's running from his ass whooping.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Left kick to the body. Great running. Use of the kicks.
He's running.
And he connects. Nice block of that headshot. Weber got taken by that right.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
He's really doing a good job.
And he's buckled.
Hard jab.
Wow! They are on their feet. Lights out, still trying to catch his breath. After taking that huge body shot at the end of the round,
he got really buckled with that shot at the end of that round. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. And let's look at it from a different angle.
Hey, have a coffee. Okay.
And the lovely Brittany.
All these people dying in car accidents, no? Oh, I pushed the shit out of here. Hey, get the fuck off. Holy shit. He's like, he about to kill about 30, 40 people.
Round two.
Wow, what are you doing?
Comes out swinging. Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up. Lights out with a good right hook.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Good kick.
Great exchange.
Good kicks by Lights Out.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
Switches the stance. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes lands.
Head kick! Powerful left hand.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Solid shot to the body. That's a big right hand.
Job of timing these shots.
Oh, that's a big leg kick. Man, he just missed.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, combination. Strong jab.
Lands a hard kick.
Big kick misses.
Straight punch.
Just vicious power. Big combination.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Oh!
Head kick.
Big straight punch. Powerful strikes. Solid jab. Oh, big body kick.
Huge right hand.
Wow, another big jab scores.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Final minute of round two. Wow, swing and a miss. Caught him with a big right hand. Good straight to the body by Weber.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Nice teep by Lights Out.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Weber with the jab.
Nice, nice one, too.
Round number two complete.
Here's a look at some of the action here.
And there's a nice head kick that lands.
What the fuck you keep saying, Endo?
And here's another head kick.
The fuck she mean that's the day to get this one? The fuck she said it.
And here's one more perfectly placed head kick.
Should I be talking about?
Very impressive striking going on in that round.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Third and final round. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Nice kicks. That explosive jab.
Yeah, he's digging into that.
That's how it is when you really love somebody, man.
His outer thigh is really getting nasty.
That's how it is.
He's
really
doing a great
somebody.
Job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Here's a look at the striking accuracy. Landing 64% of his strikes. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Nah.
Good job blocking the punch. The straight connects.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
He misses with the jab.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Softening his opponent up. Lights Out's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's
vision. Oh, big right hand! Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Backing up, perfect.
Hard straight punch.
Big power jab. There's a left that connects. Big hook blocked by Weber. His defense tonight's excellent. Lights Out with a lead hook.
What?
Nice body kick. Hit him with the jab.
Both men scoring points here. Weber's cut is getting worse. Man, it's bleeding.
Oh, double jab.
Another good strike.
Nice shot.
Weber gets hit with that body kick. Another good combination. Lights Out with the block. Quick kick. Weber with a nice jab. Good roundhouse.
Oh, nice.
He lands a head kick. And another!
Right here is it's a war of attrition. Who can hang on?
Oh, that's a big left.
Head kick! Wow! Big shot.
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him. Oh, it is all over!
Took me forever to drop his ass.
My goodness!
Took me forever.
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight.
Too goddamn long.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom!
Here is Bruce Buffer with the...
We lie, baby. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Lightweight fight. Both fighters are 25. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" is tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Turner.
Lights out. Bad kick. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for fight. Three.
Oh,
five
he's on that grab and shit already, bro.
Oh, nice takedown.
That grab and shit already. He can go ground. He can go ground, big homie.
Lands a big shot from the bottom. Look at this. He's out of it. And he lands a hammer fist.
Go ahead. Do it. Do it. Nope. Okay. Damn, I ain't want to do that.
Man, he's got the reversal. Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard. Looking to pass guard.
Hard elbow. Excellent posture here.
How about put a stupid ass Joe in the rubber guard? He wanna break up and shit.
Nice parry there.
Little bitch.
Oh, hook, good kicks by Lights Out.
What's that hook, young blood?
Gonna take him down
fuck
again.
Off, fuck wrong with you. Fuck out of here, that nut ass shit, boy. Fuck out of here, that nut ass shit, boy. Stop trying to grab it, boy. You're not gonna win down there. How sweet this nigga is. Ooh.
Ooh.
Almost caught him.
Ooh, ooh. He lands some of that stamina. That's what I'm talking about. Place all that, all that stamina, bruh, bruh.
He got lucky.
Ooh, he put me in the camera. Uh-oh. Fuck off me, man. Fuck that now.
That was a deep one. He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. He's got the leg over the shoulder.
This nigga
now, he's going to pull down on his shin.
Snap. Sweet. No. This nice
cool. He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. He throws the other leg over the face.
Nice. This way you going now. This way you going now, bro.
Man, that right eye has really
up.
Started to swell shut.
You want to go up? Okay, my turn. You playing my game now. Your ass ain't getting out of this.
His hands around his opponent's neck and under the armpit.
You playing my game now, nigga. You playing my game now. Oh, get the fuck. I already hit down.
Was a close choke.
Side control. Nicely done. Excellent elbow from the bottom by Turner.
Fuck all me, man. Fuck all with you, man.
And that'll be the end of round number one.
You ready to fight?
Second round.
Get it.
Gets kicked to the body again. And connects with the jab.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Yeah, absolutely.
He's landed some great kicks here.
Lights out, gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Oh, head kick! Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
And with the knee.
Powerful jab. Goes for a single.
Trying to close the distance. Great throw. Caught him with a right hand. In full guard. He's looking to crank on that arm here.
He popped out of the armbar.
Now made a good
elbow. Very nice.
Back to his feet.
Left kick to the body.
Lights out with a solid 1-2. Big roundhouse kick. Quick slip of the left. Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Good combos here.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Great defense as he blocks that body shot. And there's another roundhouse kick.
And he eats a high one.
Big
kick
head
lands.
Kick connects.
He's stunned. This could be it.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Man.
Wow, he's back up again.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, my, he got rocked.
And he goes down. He's in big trouble.
He's
here.
Out. He's out cold.
Hit it all over.
The fuck out my ring, nigga.
Tremendous hook.
He's
landed
my
flush
sound. He's
for
gone.
The victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see it here again. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is...
is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 57 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Turner!
Lights out. Wins by knockout. It's a lightweight bout between Lights Out and Pretty Boy. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Pretty Boy is 20. Lights Out is 25. He is one inch taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC.
But if he's in front of you, you're not safe because you can control him. You can push him. You know, you got to try to feel a little bit of weight. So
in 152 pounds. Body out of Las Vegas, Nevada.
To start off, even now to this day, I prefer a dictionary. I don't want to bend over. I mean, you know, if I have to, sometimes I'll just throw it at him, but.
And now it's a round.
You don't be pressing his ass whipping, man.
Lights out.
Time out for let's go. Time out, let's go. 30 seconds KO. Watch this.
Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
There's a nice kick. Both men looking to do damage early. Big right hand.
He is going after it here.
He hurt him with that hook.
There's a nice combination.
Big shots. Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Oh, big kicks. They're scoring.
Spinning back fist on the button.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Huge uppercut missing.
Big connection with the elbow.
Yeah, left.
Vicious shot to the body. Wow, he's back up. He lands a head
kick.
Oh,
we're from the tails. Yeah.
Flying knee.
Nice jab.
Big combination. Punches and bunches. He wants the finish.
Hard hook. Oh, very nice. Oh.
Yeah, Ben thought about backing up. Get out of my ring.
He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this.
He's going quick. Lobo got 4 more days with a family. It was a Mimi post. I can't believe Dawson actually won it. Oh, that's funny as shit. Let's put the leprechaun to do that. It's funny as shit. Look at the abs. Damn, those fucking Zebra print Yeezys are fishy. I don't know.
Hello?
I don't know. If you said it's the new Ninja Turtle movie thing.
Coming up next, it's a late rock star between Austin
and one of my favorite tracks.
Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. The American is 21, the Brit is 25. The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Have a good stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the U.S. 24.
Shit. They never felt this battle before. Who was he trying to be like Thugger, man? You can't beat Thugger. Who was he cannot be like Thugger, man? You fight this nigga again? What?
Hit him with a jab.
I hit him, man.
Oh, that's a big head kick. Hard straight punch. Big power jab. Oh, he caught him early.
Good night.
Beautiful body shot there, too. High kick.
Good night. Good night.
Big hammer fist.
Total domination.
It's all over. Beautiful strike here to end the fight.
He's playing
the
games
in
that fight. What?
Once again, here's our fight replay. And let's take a look at the replay.
Yes, I'm playing
online.
This is
the shot that Bruce Buffer has.
What? Huh? Say yeah, you can. This they got.
The housewives of Gomorrah all boarded up from here to the border, sorted, falling on our swords are standing still. Heartbreak Hill.
Alright.
I'm gonna make a fortune in small bills to show
I heard
you. Can't get the back of my will, like the back of my hands. I know hard work, my back, my hands. Yep, both still hurt like a catamaran. Two skins, one for the water, one for the wind. Like a battering ram, I get it in, I'll be at it again. When the juniper blooms, we get a river.
Get up, let's go, move, homie, right now. Shut them up, they make it hard to keep the food down. 99 lives living by the code.
I can listen to some fucking music.
Let the drama slow, never, ever, ever. I'm an adventure, keep them on my toes. Drippy, 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 flake. I dip past, no breaks, skipping y'all, flipping y'all hot cakes, eating. I'm a man, the damn weapon. Stand aside, handle mine, add the cheddar. Kiss the chef, knock gut skin and eat the chef before he eats the rest.
I'm hit
the nest, safe to sound the alarm. Ride the earthquakes and hands in arm. Y'all get tamed. I'm a non-stopper, y'all flip the frame. We pull the cop.
We gotta be some pleasure in this shit. I don't want to hear no poop.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Lights Out and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Both fighters are 25. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 146 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas,
Lights out. Lights out. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
His front kicked him in the face. Hard jab. Nice combination. Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, that hook did damage. Big overhand.
Nicely timed. Turner with a strong combination.
He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Nice jab. Good kicks, Joe. Great utilization of the jab. That huge kick to the body was blocked. Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg. Back and forth battle.
Very nice kicks.
Under three now. Lights out with an inside leg kick. He caught him with the head kick.
Oh! What an exchange!
Body kick, look at that.
Oh! Oh. Combination.
Nice jab.
Oh, he's landing. Huge kick.
Wow, that's a hard shot with the left.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Solid shot to the body. Oh! Big kick. Solid jab by Lights Out. Inside leg kick. Good shot. Nice hand. Wow. Big power jab. Oh, and another jab. One minute on the clock here in round one.
Oh, nice body shot.
Inside leg kick by Lights Out.
Nice left. Great job landing a series of punches.
Lights Out with the inside leg kick again.
Oh, flying knee!
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Huge kicks.
Oh, that one hurt.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Caught him with it with one big right hand. Round one in the books. These two fighters kept it standing, and they went to war, Joe.
That was a beautiful display of striking skills from both guys, Mike. That round there is why we love this sport so much. Here's a huge kick that stuns. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body.
No boat. Family days for no boat. Emotion.
Round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, trying to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Good punch. There's a combination. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Man, he just slipped that right hand. Scored on the body shot. And he continues to mix up his strikes. We go inside the numbers. Total of strikes landed so far.
That is a whole lot of strikes.
Good body kick.
Lights out with a bunch of connects.
Good right hand on the top. He's hurt.
He's hurt. He's hurt. He's in big charge straight punch. Oh, big body shot. Whoa!
Oh! Beautiful up kick. Solid jab.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
hold him back. It was a huge punch to the body that dropped him, and that led to the TKO finish. Time now for our fight replay. As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's take
a look. Bruce Buffer has the...
Just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but also locally respected. Savannah, chipping, pipping, dripping and staking like the juice do. Since baby needed Pampers and that Lincoln needed a new shoe. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch the blue. Now they down on Biddy D because they want them the jewels. And I'm slick, about to run up on them smooth with this dude. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this Mac and where your hoe went. In the back of the Cadillac, she laughing as his skin is showing. As a matter of fact, I'm about to splash her like Pacific Ocean. Lots of loving in the place, I call it Johnson's Island.
It's not your fault, baby.
Yeah. That's what it is. Oh, this nigga, that must think he's somebody special.
conversation. Hey, beat rocks out of my bezel. Water, but on a whole other level. Them hoes do whatever I tell them. Hey, I'm in the trap, stacking jail, I'm trapped. Soon as I get on myself, I'm trapped. Money team like Mayweather, scout. Pull up at the club, get out my way. I'm like, beep, beep, beep. Walk up in the spot, got the racks on me, and I'm geeking down. All that ass you got, you special, girl, your shit on fleek, bleak. I hang with the chopper, so in the trap. And we pull up active gasoline, I roll up. Strong. When I walk in the spot, watch the whole club go up. That little nigga, he special. Yeah, that little nigga, he special. That little nigga, he special. Damn, bad bitches out of my section. Yeah, that little nigga, he special. That little nigga, he special. Yeah, that little nigga, he special. Damn, bad bitches out of my section.
I ain't gonna smoke this pussy ass nigga, man. Cause we from the same city.
It's a lightweight matchup between Lights Out and Razor. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. The Brit is 25. The Canadian is 27. Lights out.
You ready?
Razor.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Lights out, counters with the left jab. Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Nice strikes landing.
That's a hard inside leg kick. Oh, my.
Flatten him out.
Solid right hand.
Full mount.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
He's out. Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45-degree elbow or what have you.
Razor caught by that head kick. Nice block there, Joe.
Oh! This could be it. Big right hand. Hard straight punch.
Both men looking to finish. Big punch is landing.
Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Half guard. He went right back to that position.
He's in full guard here.
And back up again.
Changing stances.
Hurting with that uppercut. Oh, big left. Straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
Hard jab. Big straight punch.
Combination. 45 seconds.
Oh, head kick. Vicious shot to the body. Nasty combinations here.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, that left hook hurt him.
He's in big trouble.
And continuing to tease. He's getting hurt, Mike.
Oh, big shot.
Oh, he's going for it here.
One way to work at the finish of this round.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Second round.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Lights out with some big kicks. And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step.
Very good exchanges here.
He scores with the leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange. More great kicks from him here.
Strong elbow by Razor. Here we see the number of leg kicks landed tonight.
Oh! Solid straight left.
Nice combination.
Big shots.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Hard straight punch. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Big right hand.
Huge right hand. Oh, he got rocked. Oh, my goodness. Oh, big body kick.
Hard straight punch.
elbow to the head. Hard straight punch.
Big right hand.
Beautiful right hand.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big straight punch. Huge front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the KO here that ended this fight.
Bruce Buffer has...
Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon comes and the goons come, your crew runs like a big Jamaican. I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come. I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup, and I'm ready for the spotlight. You know I got my hoodie on, and it's such a hot night. Down straight from Queens, catch me in the limo like it's prime night. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better say that. This, that. Do 100 in the rental in the rain with the jammy. A day before I have to go to Spain. Living on the edge, different color women in my bed. Different color linens on my leg. My mother said I better win or the yup. My, we did it. I love you, you lucky. Since I was young, I had the husky gut. But I'm gorgeous. Got money in a pouch just like a tourist. Swerving a skylark. Big piece of the pie chart. This is fine art. I guess my shine on. You lying dog. You never even put the iron on. You drive a Scion. You ain't riding dog. Me, I'm self-built. Grab your chest still. Get hit with right hands from left field. My life is a kaleidoscope. Make me feel just like I'm hot. I never come down. Shoot the gun without putting my son down. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better say that.
Yeah, you should have been known who this was. Just by my tone. Big body press. You know I'm all over everything now. You know me. You might see my face stamped on the back. Out here getting filthy. Cause you know I got that ooh, woo, woo. You know me, I go home, change up. I get fresh to fight. Just caught a new case. But it's alright though. I got this stupid motherfucker lawyer. He told me don't even worry about that body. I'll make that go away. Now what's for lunch? I told him, don't worry, I got the hookup. Anything you want, crown fried on me. 1 through 6 only. I know your type, though. The type of motherfucker. Wear a 3-piece suit to go to court. Shook to death. And you there for smoking. Peace in peace.
Kill to save a life. 6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set the vibe to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down. I don't feel the pain. That was old flames. I need new ass. I don't walk the same. I don't talk the same. I got new friends. I can't control that. I feel so awakened. I can't be in your presence. I might become more evanescent. I see you on the other side. In blood, I write my last goodbye.
thousand different ways to sign myself away right down the drain. That was all within a day. Not so sure no more. Not so sure no more. Say this is heaven in a bombshell blonde who's got the devil's rage.
I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to see but a spectacle.
When I get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the green, I'ma get the gold.
Ain't nothing to see.
It's a lightweight matchup between Lights Out and Pretty Boy. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. The Brit is 25. The American is 30. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. It's his first fighting out of the blue corner. A boxer. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Atlanta, Georgia, Pretty Boy. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
Lights out, Pretty Boy. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Pretty Boy. White trunks for Lights Out.
He continues to connect with those punches. Great job blocking that punch. That's a nice knee by Pretty Boy.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
He's keeping his hands up and avoiding damage. Left hand.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. And he lands the roundhouse.
Stiff left by Lights Out.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Pretty Boy caught again.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Man, he got rocked.
He's definitely hurt. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Hard jab. There's a left that connects. Wow, another big jab.
Oh, he tagged him, though. He hurt him. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Nice kick to the body by Pretty Boy. Blocked. Pretty Boy with a nice punch.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
Stiff jab.
Good 1-2 combo by Turner.
Both men landing in that exchange.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. And he lands again. Quick inside leg kick by Lights Out. And he connects. Good kick. He connects with the straight.
He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
You're absolutely right, Joe. He's doing an awesome job continuing to score with the uppercut. Pretty Boy with a teep to the body.
Again, he lands it.
Pretty Boy's cut is getting worse. Man, it's bleeding.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Nicely timed straight. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice hook to the body by Lights Out.
Look for him to set up that uppercut. Head kick.
That explosive jab. Good kick by Pretty Boy. Nice work with the straight right.
Wow. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage. First round in the books.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact.
The lovely Brittany. Second round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Good kicks by Lights Out.
Big kick lands. Hard straight punch.
Head kick.
Oh.
Combination. Big shots.
Vicious shot to the body.
The left side of his body, Joe. That is the direct effect of those kicks. Good connection with the straight by Lights Out. Lights Out's really put on a striking clinic.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him. Good combination. Beautiful right hand. That's nice a big uppercut he just landed.
He connects with the head kick.
Big shots.
Oh, that one hurt him. Big overhand. Vicious combination. Huge kicks. Good block there. Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Turner. 2 minutes. He continues to score with his strikes. Pretty boy with the inside leg kick. That huge kick to the body was blocked. Good block, straight count.
Looks for that front kick, but missed it. Nice jab.
Joe, good kick to the body by Lights Out. Nice defense.
Big hook.
Turner with a good side kick.
Hit him with the jab. There's a nice knee to the body.
Pretty boy with a strong front kick to the body.
This fight very well may be stopped in between.
Oh! That hurt him. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Pretty boy gets it back in his guard.
Attacking from rubber guard again.
10 seconds.
Rubber guard.
Pretty boy with a strong elbow to the head. And that's the end of round number two. A big knockdown that round from Lights Out.
Huge knockdown. It was probably the most important aspect of that round and most likely won the round. And here it is again. And let's go to a different angle.
The round. Nice. Way to go. Listen, you almost had him finished, but the round came at the end.
Ariani.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
All right, third and final round. Flying knee.
Very nice.
Big combination.
Nice leg kick.
Wow.
He is getting off some massive kicks.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Nice uppercut. Big power jab.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, he's going for it here.
Big head kick lands.
These guys are trading strikes here. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Nice jab.
Wow.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, head kick. Big straight punch. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Big
wow.
Power in that hook. Oh, solid jab.
Flying knee.
Oh. Wow. Oh, he dropped
him. It is all over.
Big straight punch for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Let's take a look at it one more time here. Perfect timing on this punch, and it lands right on the button. Take a look at this from a different angle. Oh, man. KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2:05 of the third round. Playing the winner by knockout, Turner!
Lights Out wins by knockout.
I walk in, legs flaring, long, so cold, wearing.
Tim prospers, no weapon. Champagning, campaigning, gator shoes high stepping. My dopey eyes just hide behind my Dita frame. I heard this say he don't like me, well, he the lame.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to shine.
I walk with a spot on me. My life's a sad solo. The neon sign quits when I pass it all slow-mo. You don't give the nod, you'd rather not even know me. Cause even me existing is killing your bitch mojo. I dance like a JoJo. Cut a rug to a hole. Polo undies got my in a choke. I'm often stuck in the smoke. The jukebox cut off without coins. I'm a magical bloke. A barracuda you chug for the simple fact that you don't know how to float. Another tragedy. I'm a bad news bear, babe. I'm armed with a of coats. You get now your mom's got a new lease on life, a new hope.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to shine.
Big boy, just pull up, flight club, foreign or domestic, international player, but also locally respected. Savannah chitlin', pippin', drippin' and stinkin' like the juice do. Two baby needed Pampers and that Lincoln needed them new shoes. Make them call me BB King because I get that bitch the blue. Now they down on bitty knee because they want them the Jews. And I'm slick, bout to run up on them smooth with this bitch. Take a couple Polaroids to capture the moment. Now she's caught up in the rapture of this Mac and where your hoe went. In the back of the Cadillac, she laughing as the skin is showing. As a matter of fact, I'm about to splash your life Pacific Ocean. Lots of loving in the place I call it Johnson's.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to shine. Thank you.
up next, it's a lightweight bout between the Destroyer and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall.
The Destroyer, Lights Out.
You ready?
Let's go fight. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And he connects with the left. Able to just get out of the way. He continues to score with his strikes. Excellent jab by Turner.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
That one connected.
That's a big inside leg kick. He blocks the punch.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Strong kicks by the Destroyer. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. He just missed with the right.
Lands a powerful kick. What a jab.
Up in guard.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Lights Out's got the full mount again. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Man, he's got the reversal.
Nicely executed sweep. Winds up in guard.
Just gonna step right back over.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
He's in full mount here. He's looking for the armbar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arm. Tight. Nope, lost it. Look at this. He's out of it.
And there's a reversal. And they're back to their feet. And he lands the punch. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Huge head kick. He's rocked. This could be it. Hard straight punch. Body kick. Look at that.
Oh, he's landing at will. Man, he just won.
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Vogliato's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 19 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Turner!
Lights Out. Winner by knockout.
broken, a blemish and battered and tattered but mine. You let it burn and decay and created a king to the cinder divine. I am done asking and pleading and begging you recognize I am alive. You are done walking inside of the section you're treading and there is a line. Cement block, hard rock, and don't stop. Get it, your whole block's off and comes off like skittish bitches. We're wolves to the bitter finish. Not fool, gotta get it in, get us dinner. Violators try to finish any little symptoms, we will sentence sinners. It all stinks, but where we live is where the set sank in. They say sorry, son, accept it. Same old song and a subjective. Sorry, sirs, but we don't sing along to anthems or your ledges. In your garbage roast the rulers of the restless. Do not test us.
It's a lightweight title fight between Lights Out and Iron. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. The Brit is 25. The Russian is 27. Lights Out will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting
Lights Out.
You ready to fight?
Iron.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Lights Out. Black trunks for the champion. Oh! Big right hand!
Nasty combinations here.
Solid shot to the body. Big power jab. Landing at will tonight. Manny's timing his kicks well. Good kick.
Hit him with a jab.
That's a solid hook.
Vicious combinations. Body kick, look at that.
Back and forth, back.
He landed a huge uppercut. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, big body kick.
Huge kicks.
Beautiful nice left hand.
Hard jab. Oh, another body kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh!
Wow! Wow!
Now to full guard.
He connects with the left.
Oh!
He's looking to pass here, Joe. 2 minutes remain in this round.
Into full guard again.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess. Full mount.
Postured up. Right hand.
Look at this. He's out of it.
He's doing a great job of ground and pound here. Ripping to the body and to the head. Staying busy.
Back to the guard position.
Big body punch.
Nice work from the bottom by Turner. We are back in the half guard again. She's going to step right back over.
Nice elbow.
Big punches landed.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
He lands a solid elbow. Another good elbow by Iron.
He's getting off some very nice ground and pound here.
Really good movement on the ground.
Back to full guard. He's posturing up here.
Round one comes to an end. Lights Out barely made it to the end of this round. Man, that was a big knockdown.
That was a huge knockdown, and he barely got out of there. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. There we see it again. And let's look at it from a different angle.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Look at that. He's timing that jab. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Back and forth.
Turner with some solid kicks. Joey's doing a good job with those late kicks.
Exactly. Very nice timing with these shots here.
Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while.
Nice kick.
Irons really put on a strike.
Whoa!
Man, he's knocked down. That shot dropped him.
That's it. He's out. He is out. Wow. What a knockout. Man.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this overhand.
Bruce Buffer.
Exact is